So that's what Prabhupada here is mentioned. A mixed devotee engages in devotional service. We all are mixed devotees. Prabhupada, great devotees, there are pure devotees. So mixed devotee, what does he do? Engages in devotional service for the spiritual benefit. There is some aham in that. That aham has not gone, but that aham is relatively pure. It is for my spiritual progress, my advancement, for the spiritual benefit of being eternally engaged in transcendental abode of the Lord in full bliss and knowledge. In the material existence, when a devotee is not completely purified, he expects material benefit from the Lord. When we are serving, we are expecting some benefit, peace of mind, satisfaction, feeling good. In the form of relief from material miseries, or he wants material gain. A lot of people are kama bhaktas. They are serving the Lord because they have some desires to be fulfilled. Advancement in knowledge of relationship between the Supreme Personality of Godhead and living. And some are serving the Lord or engaged in devotional service to get enlightened, to know. They are jigyasu. They want to know. When a person is, now this is all mixed devotee. He wants knowledge. He wants relief from miseries. He wants some happiness. He wants pleasure for the self. Lord is a means. Service to the Lord is a mean. End is what? My pleasure, my satisfaction, my enlightenment, my liberation, my going back to Godhead. That is mixed devotee. So Prabhupada says, when a person is transcendental to these conditions, he is called a pure devotee. Pure devotee does not engage in devotional service to the Lord because he wants knowledge, because he wants to get enlightened, because he wants pleasure, because he wants Satchidananda. Why does he serve the Lord? His one interest is that he loves the Supreme Personality of Godhead and he spontaneously engages in satisfying him. A devotee, Prahlad Maharaj says, for me, I am already satisfied. They're already in a position of Satchidananda. They already reached that stage because they are engaged in the service of the Lord. What more they have to achieve? For them, even going to spiritual world, because what we do in spiritual world, engage in service of the Lord, glorify the Lord. A pure devotee is engaged doing the same thing here in the material world. So he doesn't even have that desire to go back to the spiritual world. So highest example of pure devotional service is that gopis in Vrindavan, they're not interested in even understanding Krishna, but only in loving him. That platform of love is a pure state of devotional service. So what are we trying to engage in? We have come here in the material world, we have rebelled against the Lord, we have an impure desire to be the Lord, to be the center of attraction, to be glorified, to be famous. And that is the root cause why we are in this material world. And by Prabhupada's mercy, by the mercy of pure devotee, we've got some understanding what mistake we have done. And we are now engaged in devotional service. And right now, because the desires cannot be purified suddenly, when a person is diseased, you cannot suddenly get cured. It takes time. You have to take the medicine. A fan is rotating. It suddenly cannot stop immediately. So what we are doing is, we are taking the medicine, we are chanting the holy names of the Lord, we engage in devotional service, and slowly our disease is getting cured. Ichha, dvesha is getting cured. A mixed devotee may desire to enjoy a comfortable life on another planet with a greater span of life, such as Brahmaloka. These are material desires, but because a mixed devotee engages in the service of the Lord, ultimately, after many, many births of material enjoyment, he undoubtedly develops Krishna consciousness.